Luis Cortes Sanchez. I'm a medical doctor from Mexico, and I'm pursuing my PhD studies at the Faculty of Medicine at the Otto von Guericke University, Magdeburg, in Germany. My research is about cancer cells in microgravity. When exposed to microgravity, cancer cells showed some interesting changes, but to perform experiments in real microgravity is very rare and expensive. Therefore, scientists have developed some devices that mimic or simulate microgravity on Earth. I am using these devices to discover what is happening at the molecular level. If we are able to understand this process, we will be able to help many cancer patients on Earth. I choose Germany because the lab of Professor Daniel Lagrib at Magdeburg University is a global leader in the field of space medicine. Another highlight point to consider is the possibility to perform parabolic flight campaign experiments, sounding rocket, or even experiments on the ISS. And finally, as an international researcher, Germany has a lot of opportunities to offer, like for example, scholarships like the DID scholarship that I have. I really appreciate Germany's unique cultural experience. It's a place where skills, ideas, and abilities are valued above all else.